Galactic Vac is back. I hate the fact this implies there's a backstory. This
may seem like just I liked it better when Pack was back. But on the
interstellar beat of cosmic crime, you never know what interstellar beat of cosmic crime. Where'd the other ones go? Hey, Casey, I sure could go
for a space dog at Merck's drive-in. Oh, he wants to eat it. He wants to eat his own kind.
Goes through drive-through, orders black coffee.
Dude, if he did that, I would love it.
We have space dogs at home.
Merck's Space Mutt Burger Stand.
Hi, Rita. Hey, cutie.
Hiya, AC.
Hi. What's cooking?
Well, I get off early this afternoon, and I was wondering if you might...
Come in, Space Ace. Urgent. Galactic Vac is back. I repeat, Galactic Vac is back.
Galactic Vac is back?
Affirmative. And he's vacuuming up a storm.
Maybe we should get out of here. Off base.
Could this be Galactic Vac's greedy suction winds?
Oh, so are they saying this guy sucks?
Oh. Oh, no. Gone from blow to suck. Okay, that's actually pretty good.
Who's gonna help me is what I wanna know.
Even when he's in trouble, he has that smile.
Yeah. Suction wins.
I know I keep saying I don't get enough suck, but this is not what I meant.
Astro! Oh boy, oh boy, I blew it again. I did.
No, you.
Yeah. This is why George Jetson got rid of you.
Oh my God!
Galactic Vac is truly back.
Bootleg's crappy.
Oh my God, the claustrophobia is real. Oh my God.
I don't like that at all.
Like, I'm not claustrophobic, but I would be very uncomfortable in a space that small. Hi, Frank. I will say, I am a little bit amused that the dogs are afraid of the vacuum cleaner.
That is, that does fit, because I remember my dog would go nuts anytime we ran the bat.
Now, I have special plans for you, Space Ace.
Oh no.
You will be my slave.
Love slave.
I think your brains have been vacuumed once too often.
I kind of like how they make him talk with his eyes.
Yeah.
Well, when they remember to do it, anyways.
Also, his outfit is still ridiculous.
Yes.
My cyclotron will sizzle your brains. This electronic cylinder will make you a robot.
Wait, it'll make him a robot?
Oh no, it's Sonic the Hedgehog Sad AM all over again. Also, that's not what a cyclotron is.
I don't think he's a...
Oh, that's strong paper.
It's jammed! The treadmill is stopped!
Oh no, it's jellied!
Dumb dogs again,
okay.
Alright.
My partners you're talking about. You've had it, Mac. Give it up while you can. Shh,
bold words! He keeps saying shh, I keep thinking he's about to swear.
He's like, shit, species!
Oh!
You know, I've always wanted to take up jogging.
Why does the thing on the side not move?
That's a good question. Because that would require more animation. Look at me!
I see you, Astro.
I'd rather not.
Now listen carefully. Go to that control panel.
They're getting a lot of mileage out of that control panel.
Yeah.
He's gonna push the wrong button.
Of course. Well, it kind of worked.
I can't believe he blew it again.
Well, does it count as still blowing it if it technically does work?
Oh no! He's gone from suck to blow! Oh, God.
So does this mean the villain's giving them a blowjob?
A double blowjob.
A triple, actually, since he's using both hands.
Those are big buttons.
Take your pick, Astro. It can't get any worse.
You fools! You've cursed the reverse suction pack!
The reverse suction? Doesn't that mean it just blows then?
Reverse suck.
Now you've had it back. Save me!
Space ghost! And then they all die because of the lack of oxygen.
It's back! Grab the turkey, space!
The turkey?
Unclean stuff I swept up must go. I promise I won't do it again.
So, wait, he's just doing a garage sale of everything?
Why is... Astro, I need you to be a little bit less touchy-feely, please.
Astro's trying to get a little too friendly with Space Ace there.
Oh my gosh.
More
you
reason
know,
why George Jetson tried to get rid of him.
For an episode that was about a vacuum cleaner and all the possible jokes he could have made, the fact that it only didn't really give us that enough setups is tragic.
So this ends with them just letting the bad guy sell off all the stuff he stole?
Which, I'm pretty sure that's still all stolen stuff. And there were also people in there, so he's selling people. Does he get to keep the money?
No, hopefully it goes to Space Ace.
Because goodness knows he doesn't get paid enough for what he's doing. I don't know how much he gets paid, but it isn't enough.
Not enough.
Nowhere near enough. Look. Just like the guy was obviously trying to have a nice day off after work with the lady from the drive-in, and now no, none of that.
No. He just can't catch a break. And if it's not bad enough, he has to deal with Astro.
That's the irony. He seems like he's actually capable, but it's one of those things where, like, who thought it was a good idea to saddle him with these three dogs? Like, who did he offend? Did he bang the commander's wife or something?
Maybe.
You know what? That's what I'm assuming is the backstory. Space Ace had a space fling with the commander's space wife, and now he's stuck with the space mutts. That's all I got.
I'm willing to believe that. That's my new headcanon.
I'm happy to help. And I feel like I've just killed brain cells coming up with that, honestly.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.